see Roshan just RNG gaming, actually bringing him down to almost half life.
No way to stop it. They may as well just go back into that lane to continue to farm up, and then just deal with this Aegis when it comes out. Should be on the hands of Mushi, and in fact goes the hands of Windrunner. Yeah, nope.
Denial. They denied it. They failed.
Oh.
We see a lot of rares being given out for witnessing. Denial of an Aegis. That's not really what you want to do, KYXY.
And
they are not too happy right now.